water from the Euphrates is rushing, but the water is uncontrolled. What can the people do to solve this issue?
Should we drink it?
To fix the problem, these people built levees, so the water went off to a different path. The people also built moats around their houses. Water was carried in buckets by people to fix the problem.
Even today, rivers flood,
devastating the land of the people around them.